Hi, I'm Nanogirl and welcome to my lab. You may have heard about the COVID vaccine, but what is it and how does it work? Viruses are a type of germ that are so tiny you can only see them with a very powerful microscope. Some viruses like chickenpox and the flu can make you sick if they get inside your body. COVID-19 is also a virus that can make you pretty sick. Yuck. Viruses make you sick by attacking and taking over healthy cells in your body, turning them into virus-making factories that make even more virus inside you. Yikes! If you've been sick before, you might have taken medicines called antibiotics. These are really good at fighting against a type of germ called bacteria. Unfortunately, antibiotics don't work on viruses, so we need a different solution. Vaccines! Now, vaccines are a type of medicine that you take before you get sick. They're like a training camp for your body, so it can learn how to fight off viruses before it's even seen one. So how do they work? Well, if you look at a COVID-19 virus super close, you'll see it's covered in these tiny bumps that scientists called spike proteins. They're really not very spiky. They're more sort of, I reckon, blobby. But anyway, the COVID-19 vaccine contains instructions for making these little proteins. When injected into your arm, some of your cells read these instructions and they build spike proteins of their own. Your immune system is your body's germ-fighting army, and it's made up of special cells that fight off things that invade your body. It recognizes these proteins are not meant to be there, and it starts making weapons called antibodies to attack them. This lets your immune system safely train on the spike proteins by testing out all these different types of antibody weapons until it finds the best one to destroy them. It then remembers this information, so it's ready the next time it sees a spike protein-coated germ. That next time might be if you're exposed to the COVID-19 virus. As soon as that happens, your body is now trained to know exactly how to recognize and attack the COVID-19 virus with the perfect antibody weapon, quickly destroying the virus and making it much less likely that you become sick. So why do we get more than one dose of the COVID-19 vaccine? Well, the first vaccine is the beginner camp, where your body learns how to recognize the spike protein and to make great antibody weapons. The second vaccine is the expert camp, where your body gets to use its memory to recognize the spike protein while perfecting its attack techniques with its newly made antibodies. The COVID vaccine is designed to help get your immune system in fighting shape, ready to help defend your body and reducing your risk of becoming really sick with COVID. Huh, thanks little vaccines,